What are you doing? We're on air.
I'm sorry, I'm just practicing my dance moves.
Why are you dancing?
Because Tacky Tatum said that if I'm not good at dancing, she's not going to go to prom with me.
Well, you better keep dancing then.
I was playing on it, Izzy. Tacky Tatum, I'm so excited to go to prom with you.
I know, I'm so excited to dance.
Yeah, I'm excited to dance too. I don't know, I'm a little insecure about my dance moves.
Well, show me some of your moves.
Are you sure you want to see my dance moves?
Yeah, I really want to see
them.
I don't think we should go to prom together.
Tacky Tatum, we've been through so much. I can learn how to dance.
I don't want to be embarrassed.
I'm not married anymore. We can go to prom together.
I don't know.
What if I learn how to dance? Will you go to prom with me?
Maybe.
You have my word. I will figure out how to dance the most amazing and non-nerdy anybody's ever danced before.
You better.
Okay. Guys, Tacky Tatum's gonna break up with me if I can't figure out how to dance. And you guys are always just randomly frolicking in the hallway. Can you please teach me how to dance before she leaves me?
Sure.
Okay.
You're gonna need some help. To dance, 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 dance. Now, more jazz, more jazz. Up more jazz. Now my favorite friends, friends, friends. Space for both my hands, 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 hands. You kiss. Let's hit more.
Come dance, Tacky Tatum.
She's not there yet. No.
Come to dance floor, Tacky Tatum.
She's almost there yet.
Come to dance floor, Tacky Tatum.
Oh, she'll be there.
Yeah, you
want to
dance?
Yeah,
there. What's up, Tacky Tatum? You can't tell, I picked up a couple dance moves.
Yeah, you're so much better.
So will you go to prom with me, Tacky Tatum?
Yes, your dancers are so good.
Does Tacky Tatum like what she sees?
Yeah.
Go to prom with me, Tacky Tatum.
Yes.
That's how you get a prom date, ladies.
Yeah, other people use stupid stuff like signs and flowers, but I'm out there getting women with my dance moves.
Your promposal was pretty good, but I think we have another segment about promposals.
We can take a look at those, I guess. You know, Izzy, I'm thinking about getting a low taper fade for prom, to look good for my date, you know?
You know, I could trim you up real nice, get you looking fly for prom.
Really? What do you do that for?
You know, I got a hair salon. It's called Tizzy's Hair Salon, Tatum and Izzy.
Really?
Yeah, we're actually sponsoring this episode.
Do you have advertising?
Yeah.
Let's cut to that right now.
Welcome back to Tizzy's Hair Salon. Ladies and gents, prom is coming up, and you know what that means? You gotta have a good hairstyle. And we got you covered. So we first have our first prom client, Sara, from Italy. She came all the way from Italy for our hairstyle.
Yeah, just for you.
So we're gonna do something really special for her.
Thank you.
Trim for prom. We're gonna do a cute little updo, but we're gonna make it really unique because she needs to remember her only American prom.
I think that's it.
So our next client flew all the way from France just
for our hair services. He's been to 2 proms and he's gonna look the best of the night at a prom. Because we are gonna make sure his hair looks good.
Let's do it.
So now that we got his hair all nice and trimmed up, we're gonna just do a little mohawk hairstyle because we need the hair back for prom. You know, you get hot, sweaty, so we're gonna get his hair out of his face. Okay, so are you ready for the review? When you take me over,
I love my haircut. I never felt more beautiful. You should all go to Tizzy's house.
Make sure you use Tizzy's hair salon for prom.
After going to Tizzy's hair salon, you'll be looking like royalty.
Am I in the presence of royalty right now?
Not to toot my own horn, but you are in the presence of the future prom king. I am on the prom court. I think we actually did interviews, not that the other ones even matter. I mean, we can cut that segment right now.
Hey Tigers, I'm here with the 2024 prom court. What are your names?
Colin Davis.
Brayden Jones.
Ivan Grammer.
Riley Moore.
Nolan Harmon.
Alright, and now I'm here with the girls. What are your names?
Chasey McKnight.
Taylor Karcher.
Irene Bielan.
Millie Becker.
Avery Baker.
The night of prom is almost like a fairy tale.
Like this, Izzy?
No, not what I had in mind.
Will you go to prom with me and make my prom a fairy tale?
Okay, that's enough.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure we have a Cinderella-like fairy tale in real life at MHS.
So, Carson, have you found a date for prom yet?
No, I can't find the right girl.
Maybe you should post about it or something.
Yeah, I'll make a post.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's perfect. Post it. Carson Chavez is so cute.
Oh my god, no way. Look what he just posted.
You should definitely ask him to prom.
I really want to, but I just don't know if I'll be allowed.
Maybe you could have surprised him with a dance.
Jason, what are you doing?
I'm getting ready for the prom.
No, you're grounded.
But I have to go.
No.
Taylor, I don't know what to do. He just said I can't go to the prom. I don't know what to do. You have to help me.
You're so pretty. Can I have this dance?
Of course!
Wow, prom has been so much fun with you.
Wait, I think I have to go. My dad's waking up.
Wait, what's your name?
Wait, your shoe.
You were supposed to be in your bag. You're grounded.
I don't know what to do. I don't know how he's ever gonna know who I am because I'm grounded.
I don't know how he'll ever get a finder. I only have this shoe.
Let me see it. I think I know whose shoe this is.
Now what? I'm looking for the girl who has his shoe.
First she's sneaking off. Now she has dudes coming to the house. I don't think so. I guess you can come in since you have the shoe.
Oh my god, what are you doing here?
I had such a good time at prom, I just had to find you.
Mm-hmm.
got lost tonight.
Well, it looks like it's the end of the episode and almost the end of Tiger TV.
Make sure you guys tune in for our final episode May 23rd.
And be sure to make safe decisions at prom. See you, Tigers.